time to start this race. One from Canada, one from China, two from the United States, and three from Korea. Leaders be coming around.
Oi, Corey.
The crowd has to go to the front. It is a Lee Woo-hyo of Korea. Chohari and Kim Dong-min. And taking over at the front.
Cool.
It is Catherine Brunner of the United States. Early to the lead with 11 laps remaining.
Oh, yeah. I mean, you
outside for a little bit of Canada. Quicker pace right from the outset here in our ladies' B final for 1,500 meters. Reuter back to the front. Cho coming around to the outside. Choha Rita Korea, Catherine Ritter, Marie Lee Berlay, Lana Gary of US, up in the fourth spot, coming around with seven laps to go. Move Ritter back to the front right now, plotting the second spot. It is Lee Yul of Korea, Marie Lee Berlay, back to the third, and it is black, white, and red skin suit. Still at the front, coming around with four laps remaining, all seven skaters still together here in the A final for the ladies 1,500 meters.
Yeah, I mean, as long as I win this, yeah.
Third place, Lee John Drew of Korea. I mean, Reuter at the front heading into the final lap. Reuter leading.
Oh, yeah.
Reuter first through the last final turn. Here they come into the finish of the final. Obviously, it does look like.